numbers matching car. It's got air conditioning as well. It's coming out of Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania area. Owner's owned it since 2012. Pretty nice car overall. Chrome's in good shape, paint looks good. I would consider it a driver, but pretty nice driver. It's got a little gap there we want to look at, but